I'm ready to do this. Let's go.
Please help me!
Is anyone out there? Hey! Please help me! Is anyone out there? Hey!
Give you all the money you want. I have killed plenty of it!
Thing is, I don't want your money.
Please. Just let me live. Everything you want can be yours.
I'm a man of modest dreams. Dropping you from 70 stories up would get me damn near the good.
But not all the way. You want something more, don't you?
More than this right here? Talk to me again like you know me.
Barret! Stop it!
You're gonna get on TV and tell them. Tell them what you did to Sector 7. That it was you who killed all those people. Then, you're gonna tell them the truth about Avalanche. That Avalanche ain't Wu-Tai or anybody's puppet. That Avalanche fights for the people, the planet. That we fight to hold Shinra to account for its crimes. That is Avalanche. The filthy sewer rats who brought down a Goliath. You tell him that.
Is that really all you want? For your names to be cleared? That is what matters most to you. More than shutting down the reactors? Than the future of the planet itself?
Huh? Damn!
You're lying to yourself even now. Truth, justice, honor, freedom. Vain indulgences, everyone. Picture it. Picture a world without Shinra. Without Mako Energy. A stagnant, impotent world. Now picture a natural disaster. Who would help the people? Help them recover and rebuild? You? With their old world ruined, will they thank you for the new? I'm going to give you a chance. One last opportunity to consider what your principles are truly worth. But bear in mind that time is of the essence.
And what about you, Mr. President? What are your vaunted principles?
What principles? Did you understand even a single word of what I told you? I know what I want, and I take it. I take advantage of whatever I can, and discard that which I cannot. There is no room for sentiment or guilt.
You son of a bitch!
The source of everything. What's happening?
to me.
I'll take care of him.
Get him!
Everything's spinning.
down, okay? shot! This one's for you! Get him! One more shot! That'll do! You'll see! Yoo-hoo! Get ready! Here!
Bring it.
Hup.
Nothing personal.
This death was not the one ordained for you by fate.
Thanks.
Everyone okay?
Hey, get your man.
He got away.
About time we made our escape too. If it ain't Rufus Shinra, heir to the throne himself.
Yep.
the hell I will! We can finish off the family here and now!
Take Aerith and get out of here. I'll buy you guys some time.
I can stay here. Back you up.
Barrett. I'm asking you. Please.
Fine. Have it your way then. But you better be right behind us.
You're a soldier, aren't you? Which, of course, would mean that I own you.
Ex-soldier. I quit.
Secure the others. Just the two of us. Well, maybe three.
Let's get this over with.
No.
Think you got my number?
Not at all. You're making me sweat. Good thing I can't stand.
That's a new trick.
Like it. Cool shit. Ready? You'll laugh.
I'm waiting.
Now it's just the two of us.
Let's make it a night to remember.
It's on for real now?
Yeah, you should be honored.
Here we go. last long. Everyone okay?
Hey, get your man.
He got away.
About time we made our escape, too.
Think you got my number?
Not at all. You're making me sweat. Good thing I came prepared.
That's a new trick.
Like it? Of course you do. You'll like it. Getting interesting.
Gotta be careful.
Showtime.
I won't give up.
Settle down now.
You're mine. now it's just the two of us.
Let's make it a night to remember.
It's on for real now?
Yeah, you should be on.
I could end this, here and now.
No, not quite. Tonight marks a new beginning.
For Shinra!
Be better than this, if you're gonna play the hero.
Think they can manage on their own?
You've seen them both in action. You know they can. Besides... What was that?
I hope so.
Damn it.
Hey.
Screw it. We gotta go
pay.
What, Red? Get down!
We're cool. Everything's cool.
Barret! Not again! You can't stop me! For Biggs, for Jesse, Tifa, and Barret too! I'm sorry, Cloud.
Just tell me that I made a difference.